Saint Ambrosi was born in 1812 to the pious Grenkall family and entered the Tambov clerical school at the age of 12, then continuing on to the Tambov seminary. For a while he was a teacher in the Lipetsk clerical school, but fled later to Optina Monastery in Kaluga of central Russia to become a monk in 1839 at the age of 26. He knew several of the great elders of Optina Skeet, who were masters of the deepest Orthodox spiritual life, and through Saint Paisius Velikovsky's disciples had brought this life of silence, or the hesychast life in its fullness, to the Russian land. Elder Leonid took him under his expert tutelage, and later he was guided by Elder Makarius after Elder Leonid's repose. These years at Optina Skeet were a great flowering of holiness. Ultimately, 14 elders who guided thousands of the faithful and monastics were declared later to be saints, all in one place and at one short time. Elder Ambrosi became the elder par excellence of the Skeet in 1860 and remained so until his death in 1891. His clairvoyant discernment, humor and wit, and profound spiritual guidance affected the lives of many thousands of the faithful.